Guys, look! Crusher's submarine is almost at the animal crown!
We've got to get there before he takes it. We need sharp, blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Almost got it! Hand it over, Crusher. That crown doesn't belong to you.
It's Shark Blaze!
Oh, no! You're not gonna stop me from being king of Animal Island! That crown is mine!
Whoa! Uh-oh! Crusher's submarine is pulling really hard!
To get the crown, I've gotta pull harder than that submarine!
Let's figure out who's pulling with the most force! Switching to visor view. Blaze is pulling with a force of 8. And Crusher's submarine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 8 or 6? 8! Blaze is pulling with more force.
Wow, Crusher. Blaze is pulling even harder than your submarine.
Not for long, he's not.
Now Crusher's submarine is pulling with a force of 10. Which number's bigger, 8 or 10? 10! Oh no! Crusher's submarine is pulling harder than Blaze. Come on, Blaze, you can do it. I know you can.
Shark power!
Look, Blaze's force went up to 14. Which number is bigger, 14 or 10? 14! Yeah! Now Blaze is pulling the hardest! All right! Yeah!
We got the crown!
I wonder where Crusher and his submarine ended up.
Is back, you can finally choose your king.
Animals of Animal Island, who should we choose to be our new king?
Well, it's got to be someone really helpful and kind.
Someone who's a friend to everyone on the island. Then it's decided. The monster machine we choose to be king of Animal Island is...
Wow! I can't believe it!
Yeah! All right!
I'm the king of Animal Island!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.